front. I know they see me stunting now. Yeah, we came straight from the bottom over East Ray since a child. Remember in Northeast, I was a baby, mom's me. Heard some shots, she told me duck. Then she jumped on top of me. We got caught up at the light in the middle of a robbery. I got caught up in the streets, but she still say she proud of me. Pops was there to guide me, guarantee he made a man of me. Lost my cousin and my brother overall. We still a family. I started selling drugs, you need what? Yeah, I'm the plug. I started with a half ounce and I turned into a dub. It ain't happened overnight and I still pray but not enough. And my cousin, he got popped over playing with that sock. Remember stuffing baggies in my socks every time I walk. And even if we legal, I'm still hiding from the cops. Free my nigga in the system, fuck the judge and fuck the law. I've been chilling in the hills, you wouldn't believe what I just saw. I've been somewhere by the beach or on the fucking boulevard. I've been really popping tags, rolling dope in rental cars. I've been riding in some foreigns while you riding in that Ford. And I guess that's why they mad, I'm doing shit they can't afford. Not too long ago, I was just chilling on that porch. Me and we show in the summer, smoking weed like it's a sport. And every time we hide before we showing up to court. Yeah, I'm cashing out on trips just so we can see a lot. I done made it really far from just standing on that block. And lately I've been smoking heavy, thinking about Trayvon. Yeah, I saw him that same day, 3 hours later he was gone. Yeah, life been getting crazy, never knowing God gon' call. And I was in a cell with no numbers I could call. If they say they couldn't help, they'll probably say it was my fault. But I just kept it G and I just did what I was taught. And I heard your mans was snitching and your mans wasn't even caught. Now his mom's just sitting wondering why her little boy got shot. It's cause her boy a fucking rat, the pussy got what he got. But being warm from it really showed me a lot. How to hustle, how to jug and keep a grip on a Glock. If you ain't never bought a pint, you fake sipping the drop. Well, think I said too much, little bro.